So using just two of those optical sensors, I can detect if the needle is high, on its way down, at the bottom, or on the way back up. So there's the optical sensors there. And that's giving me this information. So that's pretty cool.